curls back out high to the other side, little dangle into the middle, able to get it back. Eichel looking, feeds it, Theodore to the net, scores! Shea Theodore set up by Jack Eichel with some terrific work. Shea Theodore, the overtime winner, did it to the Capitals last year and does it again tonight.
What a play by Theodore. You mentioned the hero last time against Washington, but how about Jack Eichel, who was the hero last game in overtime, hanging onto the puck. Watch the shift again. These guys love the space. Eichel's going to circle up. He's waiting for his moment to strike. It's almost outside. Then watch him dance through everyone. Sideswipes the check of Ovechkin, keeps possession, rolls up, and then Theodore gets a step on Ovechkin. Great feed by Eichel. And what a finish by Theodore. Great play all around. And, you know, just that talent, the skill you can have. Eichel, Theodore, two players, I know, different positions, that just love the open space because of their skating, their skill. And they combine here to win the game for the Golden Knights. 3-2 in overtime.
Golden Knights have three goals from defensemen this year, all from that man, Shea Theodore. His eighth career overtime game winner. Seven of the eight have come in a Golden Knights uniform.